influence cards. Yeah. You want to keep these secret and face down. You can look at them. Now, we're playing with the expansion. There's teams.
You can't steal from your team.
You can't steal from. You can't do anything against your team unless everybody is the same team. You can pay one to switch your team, which is basically to flip this card over. You can pay two to flip somebody else's card over. You can embezzle, which is when people pay to flip their card or somebody else's card, the money goes here, the treasury. You can always embezzle all the coins from the treasury, but if you have a duke and somebody says, ooh, I think you have a duke, and you do, you have to show it, you lose that influence and you don't get to steal card, steal the coins. The other bit is if you have seven coins, you can do what's called a coup on somebody and they lose an influence. If you have 10 coins or more, you have to coup on your turn. So the reason that's important is because you can't coup somebody who's on your team unless everybody's on the same team. So it could be that when it comes to you, you have 11 coins. He flips somebody else to the other team. Everyone else is on the same team. You have to coup that person. It's very easy. It's quick. You guys will pick it up in no time. Right. You're smart.
All right. Who's starting?
And you lie really well. So
yeah.
We can start here because you've played, and I've played, and that way they can kind of see what's going on.
Yep.
All right.
So I'll take three with my duke.
Okay, so he's called Duke Powers.
I'm going to take three with my duke.
She's calling Duke Powers. James?
I'm going to use my captain and steal two.
I am going to block. With my ambassador.
I hate that damn move. Let me look at the card move.
Yeah. Just getting back to my teammate over there. My turn, I'm going to use my ambassador.
Yeah, BS.
Oh. So I have the ambassador.
Actually, have a duke.
So he loses influence. I actually now shuffle this in.
He gets to pick a
No, I get to... Actually, my ambassador powers go through, so I get to draw three.
Oh, yeah.
And pick one.
Thanks. Hey, I try. He always plays that card.
I do.
He does. Oh, God.
So you can look at your cards anytime.
Yeah.
You know who you are. Just look at that and it tells you pretty much
what
you're
doing. What's the point of the game?
You
want
to
try to
be the last person with influence.
To get rid of people's influence.
Right.
You want to be the last
You're supposed
one
to show
standing.
Both your cards, actually.
Yeah, you got to
spread
them out.
Stack them
out. Yeah.
So we know you have two influence.
I'm going to use my duke.
You
take three?
Yeah.
So that's the
third duke?
Yes.
Nobody's calling her, so I guess she gets to do it.
She's on my team.
Okay, well, I'm going to steal two.
You can block?
You can block it if you have an ambassador
or
a
captain.
Captain.
Might be a good time to claim one of the other.
Luke?
Sucks.
Yeah,
I'm going to... Never mind, I can't. Never mind.
You can always claim any role.
Lie.
Yeah, you can do whatever you want.
You can lie. We've seen
it. No, but I mean, I'd have to pay. That's the thing.
Wait, what did you use to take from
To steal. So what are you doing? You can always take income, which is one coin. Just throwing that out.
Or you can claim foreign aid.
But then if somebody has a duke,
someone
then
has
they
a
can...
Duke.
Yeah.
Just throw it out there.
I'm the only duke out here.
Just go ahead and claim duke.
So that's the...
Fourth duke.
Wow. One duke.
Assassin and duke.
I'm going to use my captain and steal two coins.
Duke it up, guys.
Using his duke.
Same.
God. So many books.
Switching Amy.
Your what?
Switching Amy's team.
Welcome.
You pay it to the treasury.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
You're all good.
What's up, teammate?
I'm going to use my ambassador.
BS. Damn it.
Matthew's a cheat.
Yes, heaven forbid I'd not lie.
Is my turn?
Not yet.
He's got to replace his card so he knows if he can.
Way to go, reformist.
All right. Off to a great start.
Wrong team.
No. We're good. We're good.
But how do you switch people's teams?
Pay two.
It's on this card.
Luke has it here. It's the convert.
Flip it over.
Now it's your turn.
And there's convert. Right here it says convert.
Oh, and my assassin.
Wait, what?
Where do I put that?
I'm gonna block assassination with my contestant.
You can't unless it's against you.
I tried.
You're assassinating me?
He accepted it.
He's assassin.
He
lost the influence.
No, if we take away your other influence, are you?
I'm out of the game.
I'm going to steal two from you.
With your captain?
With my captain, yes.
Can you block him?
I'm going to block you with my ambassador.
BS.
Oh.
Because Wolf stole from you last
He
round.
Called BS. So if you don't have an ambassador, you have to lose influence.
Over.
Now it's your turn.
I got my duke. It's all good. The fourth duke. I'm gonna steal two from Brian. How rude.
You can use your ambassador to... Never mind.
I'll just take three with my duke.
I'll do the same. BS.
Did you call him BS on Amy?
Mm-hmm.
Amy? Oh!
So you lose one
so
of
you lose
cards.
Influence.
Your choice.
And she gets... Yeah, your choice. And she gets her 3 points.
There you go, Amy. So this is a captain.
Allegedly. And you get your three. Oh, how many are you at?
Yeah, I have to coup next time.
Oh, gosh.
Glad you're on my team.
Yeah, I gotta fix that.
I'm gonna steal two with my captain from Alex.
Thank you.
I'm gonna block.
Yes.
With what? He didn't
with what?
Say with what?
With my captain.
Yeah, why wouldn't he?
Okay.
He's been stealing.
Okay. So then I shuffle this in.
Yeah, you shuffle it in. He doesn't get the points, and then it comes
to
my turn.
But I'm out of the game, so.
Yeah. James, though.
Why would you just cut down on your country? Thanks you for your
service. And then I just have a new card now.
I wasn't going to have a whole lot of coins to do anything with, so
it's true.
I had to go for the other route.
Stealing mine.
I'm going to.
Now I know that he might not go.
How many you at, Brian?
Just a measly old 5.
9.
9.
Nine.
What are you at?
11.
Other side. Wait.
It doesn't say convert.
Yeah, use my ambassador.
On this one, it doesn't.
What?
It doesn't say convert.
No. There's two.
That's a different one. Yeah, that's for the expansion.
From the original, and then the expansion is the one that has the convert.
Whose turn?
Mine.
I'm using my ambassador.
Okay. Again.
I'm gonna use my duke.
Oh, whoops.
I'm going to use my duke.
A lot of dukes.
I'm going to assassinate Matthew.
What?
Oh,
what?
Bam.
Why would you do that?
You're done.
You're done.
You're dead.
No, F that. I'm calling BS. That's fine. I was dead anyway.
So now you
no, you have to shuffle.
Shuffle it. No.
Just
the assassin. The contestant stays.
This guy.
I've never played.
He's got to get his card so he can block or
do something. Have to poop.
Now it's your turn.
Can I convert Amy?
Yeah, you can. You pay two to the treasury. Convert Amy. Nice. That's smart. I thought about it.
Is there any way to? There's no way to block or convert, is there?
No.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and convert myself.
Nice.
Head on over to the red team.
Wow.
I have a question.
Yes.
Really, this person's revealed, but can I still use their power?
No.
No. They're dead.
You've lost.
Dead.
Okay.
In a sense, they're dead.
Amy?
Luke?
So
you're out.
Yeah.
Can't block it.
Can't block a coup.
How much does it take to coup?
Seven. And it's your turn.
It's my turn? Okay, I'm going to.
Do we put our coins
AJ
in the middle for dead?
So that's two
a
over here. And keep in mind, people can't embezzle if they don't have a duke.
Oh, wow.
People can do what?
Embezzle. They can take all the coins from this.
If you don't have a duke.
If they don't?
Even if they do, they can say
they
embezzle
don't.
And not.
If you're dead, you put your coins in the middle?
Yeah. Basically.
So say I wanted to assassinate Mom since her Contessa is flipped over. That
you have enough to coup somebody.
Yeah.
So
or
coup,
but he could also use him for assassination.
Yeah.
That's three assassinations.
Correct. Correct.
I'd assassinate. Yeah, I'm going to assassinate
your mom. Wow.
You can. You could say you have a Contessa.
If you have an ambassador or captain, you can block.
No. Only a
Contessa
can block.
Not
a player.
Only a Contessa.
Yeah.
And what is the
options are call BS that you don't think he has an assassin, or say you have a Contessa and block.
I'm calling BS.
So he has one, so you die.
You die. You were going to die anyway.
Yeah.
So.
But you get rid of his assassin. Dead, Brian. You gotta pick your card.
There is no captains. There is one more.
There's only four captains showing.
Okay.
I'm gonna use my ambassador. Switch out.
He said he had a duke.
Well, he's using. Oh,
no.
Yeah.
Gotcha. I'm
going
to embezzle.
So.
Way to go, team. Somebody's a liar.
You can call BS if you think she has a duke.
I'm dead.
Are you dead?
Oh, yeah, you're dead. Never mind. And I'm. You're dead. You're.
I'm going to use my duke.
So you got
to. How many coins you got over there?
Four.
Okay.
I'm gonna convert Amy.
Convert Amy.
That's smart.
Mm. Yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and convert her right on back.
I'm gonna.
You have to coup, right?
Coup, yeah, because I have 11.
Yeah.
I'm going to coup. Alex.
Alex.
Duke.
So it's to Haley.
Yeah, there's no point in me even trying to convert. Y'all are just going to convert each other back.
Maybe. I don't know.
You have to look at.
Yeah.
But can we help even if we're dead?
No.
Okay.
You're dead.
You can always convert yourself.
What's the point?
But
how many does it take to.
One
for you,
silver.
Two for somebody else.
Seven.
Oh, coup
seven.
Is seven.
But you could also try and assassinate for three.
If you have an assassin.
Or you could lie. Because there is only one assassin on the
duke,
board.
You can't embezzle.
If you have the duke, you can't embezzle.
You can't embezzle.
Yeah.
I'm spreading false.
Fake news.
Keep
okay.
it up. We're
I'm
dead.
Going to
so
convert
okay.
Amy.
And then I'm going to assassinate Brian.
I'm
going to
block my Contessa.
BS.
Yeah, you called
at that point, I mean, that was last resort. So
yeah, you had called Duke. Ambassador.
It doesn't matter what you call.
Exactly. So the
what are you doing?
Embezzle.
She's embezzling.
Again.
So again. Yeah. Well, never mind. I don't want to say
you
it.
Yeah. If she has, if you think she has a duke, you can just, call it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna call BS and say you have a duke.
I do not.
So you have to
flip both of them.
You have to show them. Yep, she doesn't.
Oh, wow.
So you lose influence.
Wow.
And she. That's weird because I was using the ambassador.
Wait, we're both
the
on the same
one time
team.
I call you.
That's so okay. If everyone's on the same team, you can attack each other.
Oh.
Now she gets two new rolls.
Yeah, she does have one. I'm dead.
So who's still in?
Haley
and Amy.
These two?
Yeah.
Go, girls.
Okay, this match did.
I need my duke.
Sure.
Yeah,
this game's
yeah.
fun.
She's using her duke.
So she's
so you pick one.
Pick one and yeah,
whichever
I'm
one
killing
you.
Pick one and flip
which one
it.
Do you want to lose?
A duke. It's your turn.
So.
Assassinate.
Yeah, I'm gonna use 3 to assassinate.
I'm gonna block with my Contessa.
BS.
Oh. Oh. So you lose influence. Did you actually have an assassin?
She won the wrong team. You're,
she
you should be like, oh, man.
I had her.
She nice. Nice.
Ah, fire truck.
Pretty sure everyone knew I had an assassin anyways.
Stuff. You want to go again?
Sure.
Yeah.
Quick one?
Again. Sure.
Yeah. All right. Shuffle these.
You okay with that?
Are we going
sure.
back to
yeah,
original teams?
She felt so
red, blue, red, blue, red, blue.
Red,
don't.
Red.
You don't know what I am.
Wait.
Everyone
blue,
take two.
I'm blue. I'm red. You're blue.
Take two.
You're red.
Yeah.
You're still
blue.
Flip
red,
it.
Red,
flip
red.
It to red.
No,
oh.
Flip it to blue.
Oh, I was blue last time.
Well,
red,
that, it doesn't
red,
matter.
Red.
It doesn't matter. So you want to have two?
Still
and the points
focus.
Don't matter.
And the points don't matter. All right.
Take three with my nuke.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I'm sorry.
Amy won. She should get to go first.
We need cards first.
I was only kidding.
Nice try.
Only kidding.
I don't trust you.
And she's on my team.
There you go.
So I might be biased.
Two dudes.
That's it.
Yep.
Amy gets to go.
You're laughing out over there, Amy.
I'm gonna just
with
take my money.
Take my money and run.
Taking income. James.
Hey, everyone should call Duke.
Okay, I'll take three with my Duke.
I'm gonna use my ambassador.
I'm gonna use my ambassador.
Learn my lesson from game number one.
I mean, does anyone call me? No?
Oh, it was my turn?
No.
Oh, okay.
He's gotta,
no, he's having trouble with his
gun. Gotta make sure he's got an ambassador left.
Your turn.
I'm gonna use my duke.
Okay, so,
two dukes.
Duke.
Okay, so I'm going to use my ambassador. Do I
take
draw
the top,
two?
Take
top
the top two.
Two.
And then take the one,
cards?
The card that you're calling an ambassador.
No, you can pick one of your cards.
That's what I'm saying, which one he's calling his
sure,
ambassador.
Sure, sure. You pick one, hold into your hand. Well,
I have a nice Contessa you have in your hand
yeah,
there.
Don't be showing us.
May or may not
out.
Have a Contessa.
May or may not.
Go ahead and shuffle
don't
that
be showing us. Draw two. Take one of your cards.
And put it in that hand that
and
you
then,
just pulled.
Yep.
And then
there
look at
go,
the three. Look at the three cards
and
pick,
pick
one. You should shuffle them because I know that.
It doesn't matter.
I know which card he picked up.
You don't know that. He had it under the table.
But
you don't know. You're a butt.
You're a butt.
It was a
camera.
And then you just set these on top or underneath.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Whatever
yeah.
you want
okay.
to
finally, I'm going to use my duke.
Hmm. How many dukes have played?
Three.
One, two, three.
Play duke.
Interesting. So you want to shuffle those because he just put them on top. He would know what you grabbed if you didn't.
You didn't have a discount.
I always have an ambassador. I never lie.
Ha! 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 Werewolf.
Fascist werewolf.
I'm gonna use my ambassador.
Is that five?
That's four that have been used.
Yes.
So somebody's
she
lying.
She took one. You used Duke. You used Ambassador. You used Duke. Ambassador, Duke. Ambassador, Ambassador.
Maybe.
That's what everyone has claimed.
Taking her one.
Taking her one.
You're up.
Use your Duke again.
I'm going to use the Duke again.
Ambassador.
I'm gonna use my ambassador.
Oh, what a fun.
One of you bastards is lying.
look at his smug
look. Matthew the whole time.
I don't know what you're talking about, Luke.
Hey, Dad, you could, like, you know, coup someone.
Coop?
Yeah, shit.
Driving a
coupe.
Loaded deck.
Loaded ambassadors. It's like double barrel. Haley?
Yeah.
Haley's my Duke.
Bro, I love my Duke. I'm gonna use my ambassador.
Well, nobody's stolen yet.
No, right now.
Yeah,
Well, with so many damn ambassadors on the board, they'll block it.
How many ambassadors have there been already?
There's been like eight. No, there's been like four or five. Yeah.
Just
throw them in there.
Yeah. Steal two.
Oh. Amy's playing a passive game over here.
I'm gonna steal two from you with my captain.
Nope. I'm gonna use my captain and block that.
Not stealing the captain? Yep.
Yeah.
No.
Only if you call BS. No, you're just giving the coins back if you're not going to call BS. Yeah.
Steal two.
Still too with my captain.
I'm going to call BS.
Shuffle back in?
Yeah.
Okay.
You shuffle it in, then draw one. And then it's Amy's turn.
He's got one coin.
Gosh.
What are you doing, James? Duking it up?
Sure, why not?
He has the coupe.
Get your coupon.
Your coupon.
Hey.
What?
He just went.
Yeah, but she's not.
Don't you have too many?
Next turn, I have, yes, I have to coup. If someone didn't steal from me.
Well, even if they steal, you're at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I can have multiple people steal from me.
Actually, no. Yeah.
I'm
gonna pay one and switch my allegiance. Haley?
Wait, it's only one to change teams? I thought it was two.
It's one to change.
One to change
two. Two to change somebody else.
Okay.
Yeah. I don't remember what I have.
Can we still attack people that are on our team?
Okay, I'm going to block that with my ambassador.
You're not supposed to. You can block a steal with your ambassador?
Yeah, block stealing right there.
You can either call BS.
Shuffle it back in. Get another one.
And you have to lose
a
captain.
She lost her captain. And you have to give him his 2 points back. Because you don't actually get to do it, right?
Mm-hmm. That's all right.
Still
get the blue team.
And then it's your turn.
Okay, well, I'm going to use my ambassador.
Apparently all the ambassadors are out there. Yeah,
apparently.
So.
It's a valid point.
He's looking for the one non-ambassador
that's
out there, possibly.
Got another ambassador.
Luke?
I'm going to assassinate Amy.
I'm going to block with my Contessa.
I'm going to call BS.
So she gets to
get an ambassador in her hand.
I really was thinking it. I was like, should I coop? Because she could have a contestant.
Yeah, she was. I mean, with the pulling of one, I was like, man.
I know. I was really thinking assassinate or coop.
I'm gonna convert James.
Oh no! He goes there. Yeah. Oh no, bro.
I am going to embezzle.
You're not going to convert him back?
No, I'm just going to embezzle.
Dude, we're on the target list here.
Yeah, sucks for you.
So are you.
No, I'm not going to.
I'm going to take my one coin.
I'm not going to. Don't do it to me and I won't do it to you.
Shit.
Hey, Dad. You know I'm your favorite, right?
Nope. Yeah, you just killed one of his teammates. Or tried to.
No, I didn't.
You tried to.
Because he was on my team. I was protecting him.
But he tried.
Where are you going?
I was trying to protect you for your own good. I took a bullet from you.
Eeny, meeny, miny,
moe. She could have attacked me at any chance.
This guy.
Brian.
It's a poor decision. Now I'm going to do it to you.
Oh, you're an assassin, too.
I'm going to use my ambassador.
I'm gonna call BS.
Yeah. Okay. Another kid. What the?
That's what
it happens.
When there's nothing but ambassadors out there, and she tried to shuffle in, and it was like, yeah, what's it? There's not that many choices.
Make it sound like she gets to choose what she gets.
It's a 25% chance.
Yeah. And when I got another Contessa, I was like,
yes. Awesome.
That's all there was in the middle.
Yeah.
There's either ambassadors and a Contessa out there, and she added a Contessa, or
Haley.
I drew my Contessa back. Or?
Yep.
Okay, I'm going to. How many does it take to convert?
Somebody, or you,
two.
Or somebody else?
Somebody else.
If two
okay.
For somebody else, one for you.
Convert.
AJ.
Okay, well.
Brother.
Got.
He's Duke.
Income? Brian?
I'm gonna assassinate James.
You could have cooped.
But he didn't. He's assassinating.
See, there's a 50, or not.
So if you call BS and he has it, you actually lose both.
I know, I lose both.
The thing is, does someone else have the contestants?
Well, I got three more for you.
You taking it? Come on.
Yes.
So flip. Oh, he called me.
Oh!
Double assassin. Lose. Oh, man.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Just like that.
Yep. Yeah, that's why I suck at gambling.
That's why I don't gamble.
Yeah, typically that's what I do, is stand behind her while she's on the claw machines.
Come
on.
Yeah, you ever shovel that.
Oh, yeah, you're the last. Ooh, somebody's gotta convert.
Thank God glad you have one coin.
I'm going to use my ambassador.
You can call BS on him, you know?
Anyone can call BS, technically.
Yeah, well, I'm on your team, so I'd rather not.
Oh, wait, I'm dead.
Yeah, you're dead.
I mean, you can still always say it for fun. Is that all you've done all game is ambassador?
Yes.
Well, we did last game too.
That's what he did last game.
Oh my god. What's sad is we can't challenge him because
you
that's
can.
Most likely
you
what
can.
He has.
Haley?
Considering that Alex has been doing the same thing, odds are.
One of them is lying.
Taking three with the Duke. Alex?
Going to assassinate.
Yes.
Oh, that's risky. Oh, you lose both.
Lose both.
Please tell me it's both contestants.
All right, so all we have are reds.
Look.
Huh? Uh-oh.
Assassin. So two assassins.
And it's on the same team.
Mm-hmm.
I would change, but then that just makes me a target.
Yeah.
Yeah, you'd want to change somebody else.
Okay. My turn?
Yeah.
You can coup somebody.
I'm gonna coup you.
Brian.
Dang.
Yes.
How many coins do you have?
Nine.
You have nine?
Mm-hmm.
Crap.
Haley, work together. They both have two. Or convert him. Because then all three of us would be against him.
Yeah, why didn't you coup the guy with two? I was going to assassinate
him. I know. I know. It was awesome. I loved it. I'm going to
use my ambassador.
I'm going to use my duke.
Does that take three? My duke?
Is she cooing?
Yeah, I think maybe she is.
Coo.
Oh, she's cool. Who are you
good
calling?
Matthew.
How many is it to come?
Seven.
Oh.
Have fun. Now you have one card versus those guys that have two. Have fun.
Yeah, you're fine. I'm not gonna call BS on him. Sure.
Why?
Yeah, but you could have
converted
him.
I'm okay with that.
So there
I
is.
I also don't want to coup him,
right?
So I feel like he'd just come at me, and then he'd be like, well, I'm just going to use my ambassador the whole time.
Ambassador doesn't win the game.
He probably does have two ambassadors.
Evidently.
Yeah, he
does.
Just have two ambassadors the whole time.
I'm going to steal it.
Using your duke?
No, it's using my captain.
You're
might as well do your duke and end the game.
God damn.
Yeah, I'll do a duke.
Wait, hold on. They've got to do part swap.
She just called BS. And
why?
Said,
oh, what?
Swap.
What?
I called BS on his captain.
I just stole her, too.
He stole her, too, and she called BS, and he showed his captain, so now he has to
trade. Oh, yeah, okay.
And so you can't do anything.
Yeah.
I need
to stop
told you, Haley.
BS
you. Told you, Haley.
I don't care, Luke. I got you, Al. I'm fine.
Three.
I don't know why I trust you in games.
Oh,
I really don't.
Three Dukes showing.
No,
so.
I should just go for it. No, I'm
the only woman you ever trust in your life is your mother.
No,
unless you're playing games here.
Nuh-uh, never.
Yes, yes.
I'm gonna use my Duke.
The only woman you ever trust fully is your mother.
I'm gonna use my ambassador.
I love her.
Down to a coup or assassinate.
Because
they're
both
just gonna call dukes and
yeah.
ambassadors or something.
Uh oh.
Oh no.
You're in trouble.
Oh no.
Where are you at, babe?
About to head home. Alright, let's go.
Damn right I am.
I'm on my way. We
gotta finish this game and then we're out.
Hi, Jesse.
Love you, bye.
Hi, Jesse.
Is it my turn?
Yeah.
Doesn't this happen every game night?
It's 1:30.
I'm gonna
the death of all.
I'm gonna coup you.
I'm gonna coup you.
It's
your turn.
Okay.
I'm going to just take one then.
I'm gonna use my duke and take three.
I'm going to assassinate one.
I'm gonna block with Contessa.
Yes.
As soon as he had to do that, I was like,
did you have the duke?
Yeah. I knew you would.
Did you have the duke?
Yes. Yeah,
you
I had
did?
The duke.
You didn't have the ambassador.
Yeah.
Right?
Oh my god! I still have an ambassador.
The freaking ambassadors were in the deck, by the way.
This is so dumb.
And that's why I thought